As you can see, the space is enormous. We'd cut it up with tube and drape. So you'll see there's this little dais piece over here, which can't be moved. Then there's a table, there's the dance floor, the stage, all that jazz. And then we've got, of course, this really beautiful balcony if the weather is gonna be good to us, but it's got some pretty great sight lines. It's gonna hold about 450, which is lots.